potato chips?
Real Western flavors for...
Bill Ranford entered the 1990 postseason with little or no experience. 22 games later, he'd recorded 16 wins in one Stanley Cup season. For several playoff years, Grant Fuhr surveyed the crease for the Oilers, but in 1990, injuries precluded his participation. In stepped Ranford with his .912 save percentage. Few goalies have performed with such consistency and quality. Edmonton's 1990 version didn't possess the offensive firepower of predecessors and relied on discipline and Bill Ranford. Ford of Canada celebrates 75 years of hockey history and Ford trucks.
We'll update other playoff action in just a moment. This is Molson Hockey Night in Canada on CBC.